and gentlemen, who's ready to see two females battle it out in the ring? Then join me in welcoming Chelsea Westgaard.
Yeah, if I'm correct.
Then Lindsay Williams, one of my teammates from the academy. She is a little monster. She's just a mean, mean little girl. You'll see it tonight. I shouldn't say little girl. She's a woman.
Training with her, what does she bring to the table?
I mean, she hits hard. She can take a hit. She has a really good ground game. You know, she's just always giving 100% no matter what. You know, she could be dead tired, but she's still giving it her all, you know. She's game seven at all times, right. You know. Oh, good technical kickboxing, good technical ground game. She had her blue belt for a little while now. Chelsea's a scrapper, though. Fight of the night down in Austin. I don't remember who she fought, but I definitely remember the fight, you know. And every time she shows up, she puts on one heck of a fight. So it should be really good. You know, if you were to pick a local amateur female fight, this would be the one to have on a card for sure. Lindsay's had jiu-jitsu tournaments, and she's done a couple kickboxing bouts. So she's no stranger to competition, but this is her first MMA fight, and it's definitely a whole different deal. So...
this one will be fun.
And her opponent, Lindsay Williams.
That fight of the night was against Christina Job.
That was Owatonna.
Oh, was it?
Yep.
Okay. So she's been in a couple close fights.
Yeah, two fight of the nights. All right. Like I said, she comes to put on a show. I think all the Michigan fighters that we brought in for Driller, yeah. I mean, they've all come to fight.
They're all aggressive.
None of them are slouches. It's definitely a great connection to have for these local cards, bringing that pipeline of Michigan fighters in that Jared's been able to get.
Allows you to find talent consistently.
Yeah. It's definitely packed in this room. I wonder what it looks like in the other room.
It's completely sold out.
Excellent.
I just walked through that room and it's completely sold out.
Wow.
It's pretty cool. They're bringing all the fighters into that room and then into here. It's quite the crowd.
It's kind of a cool walk out to come through that room.
Can't see an empty seat.
Nice to Dan Moret to give her a hand in the corner.
Well, yeah, you know, he's just the consummate teammate. Got Nat McIntyre in her corner as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest will be in the featherweight
video.
In the blue corner, standing 5 feet, 5 inches tall, weighing in at 127 pounds, she's representing Vicious Fight Team and fighting out of McBain, Michigan! Holding record 4 wins and 3 losses, Chelsea Westgaard! And her opponent in the red corner, standing 5 feet, 5 inches tall, weighing in at 123.4 pounds. She's representing the Academy and fighting out of Coon Rapids, Minnesota. Making her MMA debut, Lindsay Williams.
She's got great leg kicks.
Oh, yeah. She throws a hard body kick.
Swear.
Raise your left hand high, underhook. Good.
Got her up against the fence. Let's see if she can get a takedown here.
Now the right hand in.
She can definitely, yep, drop levels.
After 58 seconds in the second round, the winner by rear naked choke, Lindsay Williams!